a look at the top 10 plays from the past week.
Justin Williams for Falk at the point. His shot off the body scores! Justin Falk! Aho inside the ring. Falk a one-timer. Scores! Falk with a shot. He scores! That should be the hat trick. Justin Falk is on fire tonight, and Carolina has a 4-0 lead.
Draw one by Toronto. Shot by Gardner. Blocked and a quick shot. Scores! Willie Nylander stacks in the opening goal of the game.
And just as Sergachev is reading the play to get over there, and so is Vasilevsky, there just isn't enough time.
Slides down to Matthews, and he knows exactly where William Nylander is. Vasilevsky late to get across on that short side. What a release from William Nylander.
Now Scheifele. Scheifele in against Brady Shea. Backhands it in front. Save! Great save by Lundqvist as he robbed Tyler Myers. Oh, what a save by Henrik Lundqvist to keep it a 1-1 game.
A beautiful backhand pass to Tyler Myers, who snuck behind everybody, and Myers just goes, oh boy, what a chance.
Flyers wheeling and dealing at center as Giroux cuts in. Giroux in front, redirected, and a big save by Kincaid. He denies Voracek.
What a save by Kincaid.
Giroux with the redirect on the backhand. Keith Kincaid, nice save. And Kincaid's able to hang on.
Gets it back. Working with Kucherov. Now it's Hedman.
Finds Stamkos. Score! Steven Stamkos rifles it home. What a pretty passing play there. The Lightning get that first goal.
But the Lightning are so good on the rush. And then Victor Hedman, after the drop pass from Kucherov, a beautiful seam pass right through to Stamkos.
Oilers have had two leads. Panthers have had one. Trocheck is in on a breakaway. Oh. And he scores. Vincent Trocheck. A beauty on the power play. It's 4-3 Florida.
Beautiful play and a terrific finish. Hard move to the right.
And right here was the speed of Trocheck that just left Talbot totally baffled.
William Nylander. Nice pass. Matthews shoots. He scores.
Wow. It's a beauty, and it's 2-0 Toronto.
Watch Nylander in the middle. Draw a crowd to him. PRV goes to him. A little curl and drag like you've seen from Matthews. And, Jim, there are times when a shooter just simply beats it. And there it is. That's just a perfect shot.
Dion put up for Doughty. Winds it. Fires a shot. Save made by Murray on the rebound. Murray, spectacular stop on Mike Amadio.
Wow, Rowney lifted the stick originally. Murray's able to topple around and make a save.
Wow, incredible goaltending tonight.
Here we go, a penalty shot in OT. This game's over! Philip Forsberg!
Through the left circle, cuts across, he scores! And on an overtime penalty shot, Philip Forsberg gives the Predators a 4-3 win.
Holy cow! A miraculous comeback by the Nashville Predators, capped off by Philip Forsberg's penalty shot goal in overtime.
Penguins will look for the equalizer here off the offensive zone draw. It's controlled along the far wall by Matta into the far corner. Crosby working on Shen there. Now Crosby comes out along the goal line, pumps one towards the net. Is it in? It is, and there it is! Sidney Crosby, a milestone marker in St. Louis. His 400th career goal has tied this game early in the second.
Now, a goaltender on a reverse VH short side play relies on that right skate being so tight to the post that there's no chance a puck can get through. That's why it was stunning that it did.
Congratulations to him. The game is tied at one.